And there are all kinds of measures associated with circle of marketing life. So we have all of these social media metrics, mentions, comments, likes, shares, and so on. We have influence down here. But then we have marketing metrics that we have done the work for, that we know are tied to something that moves the needle for our company, that gives us bonus checks, that makes our shareholders happy, that gets us promotions. We know some of these metrics here because you've done the work for your company. What we don't know, or what we need to start doing the work to do, is to actually map these metrics, to map the old metrics to the new metrics, to see if any of them actually correlate, right? They need to be mapped to see if they correlate. Now, in my opinion, I think influence probably does potentially map to things at the front end of the circle of marketing life: awareness, willingness to consider, trial, purchase, and maybe even kind of brand fit. So a lot of these things at sort of the front end of the great circle of marketing life could possibly correlate with influence. They could possibly correlate with influence. But again, you have to do the work yourself to find out if that correlation actually exists. If it does, then you've got yourself a pretty handy shortcut, right? But here's the thing, you have to do the work yourself. And I've said this a lot, but the thing about Klout scores is, for some businesses, I think they would correlate, and for some, I don't think they would at all.